Hello.
And welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Would you guys please tell me that I'm the biggest Minecraft noob ever? Please, I don't know, just write in the comments below. And please yell at me for raving about how difficult this is going to be. And oh my god, we need a charged surface quartz. That is so difficult to get. I was like, hey, my quarry just got me some charged surface quartz. Yes! And I'm not happy and thinking, yes, now we can get on with applying the logistics and the thing there. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna place it up here and shift clean it up. I think that these two are exactly alike. And I'm like, okay, it puts it up there, but why doesn't it put it there? And then I mouse over it. I already had charged surface quartz. I had 20 pieces of charged surface quartz in my freaking chests. I'm the biggest goddamn noob ever! So yeah, with this charged surface quartz here, we can basically start making everything we need. So first of all, let us first make the flux crystal thingy. And in order to do that, we need to drop one charged surface quartz and one nether quartz plus a redstone dust into a puddle. Next one, and what's and you will receive one. Okay, cool. So, nether quartz, redstone, going outside. Yeah, let me just see. Do we have a bucket? Do we have some buckets somewhere, or do I have them in here? I do not. Why don't I have them in there? This is my. I think this is. Nope, that was not my loot bag. This is my loot bag. Yeah, and I got my magic map up there. Yeah, I made a magic map so I can find. Here we got some glass. Cool, cool. This is my loot bag. The blue one is that one. We still need to do something with those. Where's my buckets? Do I seriously have to make a couple of buckets now? No, here we go. There we go. There's my buckets. I knew I had them. Okay. So yeah, let's actually, I'm not sure. Do you know what? Let's just do it. Let's just do it as it described. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, you remember the trees I planted? I told you that the tree I was going to plant was going to be bigger than that one. Well, it is. And look at that. There's one over there, and then there's tons over there. So yeah, it worked, and it grew up around the track, but actually it destroyed the track, so it just grew up, bam, and cutting off the track right there. So I made a little hole and putting in some tracks. So yeah, now it works, and we can drive all around in there, up around, and bam, there. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna make maybe do a, you know, one of these, one of these, one of these. Hey, it works! Nice. Let's just make a couple of them. Let's just make a few more of them. We're probably gonna need make a lot, make quite a lot. So let us make up to five. So that's, there we go. That's 10, right? Yeah. There we go. 10. Cool. Yeah, let that be. Let it grow, let it grow. Okay, putting this one up here, taking this one down here. Yoink, there we go. Shift clicking on these bags is probably the best dealio. Okay, so now we're going to make a charger. Cause yeah. We were lucky enough to just get the service. Where is the freaking charger? There it is. Okay, that and that. with iron encased all around it. There we go. Bam. One charger. And I am thinking, where the heck are we gonna place this? Because we're going to build up around here. These three here, all this here is going to be applied in logistics when we get it up. So, yeah. For now, there's not much room. This one we're gonna, of course, most of all the chests that we have here is going to be disappear because we're just gonna have all of them inside the applied logistics system. So yeah, for now, let's just go down here in the cellar and let us see. Let us plug this thing up here. I cannot see if it works. This is a charged crystal, so let us go up and get a non-charged crystal. Let's see, we have 7, right? We have 17, so let's just take those 3 here. Perfect. That's my OCD. That's my OCD. I like everything to be... I don't think it does anything. Nope. I think it needs power. I think you can actually... God damn it. Well, then I can show you my new transformation. I'm a wisp. But I can't go up. Okay. Yoink. Okay, let's just jump up here and go over to... this chest right here. Let's pick one of these golden conduits.
Hell yeah.
Okay, maybe not there. Hey, it works! Okay. That didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna have to read up on this a little bit more. Maybe it needs its own type of conduit thingamajig. Okay. There we go. We made one of these. Cool. Okay. Crafting, yeah. Yeah, maybe it needs its own cable anchor. ME covered cable orange. Dense cable. Glass cable, smart cable. You know what? This one. I think just this one. Okay, glass cable is apparently. Cable anchor. ME covered cable gray. ME covered cable flux. Does it have to be flux or is there a more basic cable? This is a smart flux cable. Is there a more basic type of cable? Quartz fiber? Huh? Toggle bus? Oh. Isn't there just a normal ME cable? Light detection feature, light quartz. What the heck? Wireless access point? Huh. The inscriber? Yeah, that one we need as well. Crystal growth accelerator? Cool. Glass cable. It requires two of these and just a quartz fiber. Isn't there just a basic ME cable that doesn't cost all that much? Smart cable. Dense cable. Black. Huh? Huh? What a water bucket. Flux. Fluinx.
I have no idea.
Huh? Ah! Wait a minute. Okay. Any type of glass and quartz, nether quartz, or quartz, that one. Okay. Since we don't have that many there, those, we're gonna cross these. Ah, cool. That means it cannot be cooked in any way. So even though it is telling send it over to this one, but this one is saying I don't want it. I can't cook it. So it stays there. Cool. Cheers and coffee, mates. And it's the 25th. So Merry Christmas to you all. To all my US fans over there that's celebrating Christmas morning. Merry Christmas to you. I hope you got yourself some nice presents. Hey, I have an idea. Write in the comments below. Tell me what kind of presents you got. And I will write up the presents I've got, because, as you know, I'm doing this ahead of time. I already did this video a couple of days back, so I could have the 24th and 25th off, as you know, as I do. But yeah, write in the comments below and tell me what kind of presents you got. If you got what you wanted, or if you just got a soft present with some clothes. You never want a soft present. So yeah, I'm hoping, I'm actually hoping to get the PlayStation 4. you're probably wondering, you're so stupid. You are an adult man. Why don't you just go out and buy yourself a PlayStation 4? Well, actually, it's a bit me and my big brother we have going. Yeah. And well, actually, I won. So, but it's not only him that has to pay for it. It's actually multiple family members that are in on it and stuff like that, and I won, so I got to choose a wish for Christmas that they had to had to fulfill. So I said I wanted the PlayStation 4, and of course I showed them a cheap bundle PlayStation 4 where you get two games with it and stuff like that for no money whatsoever. But it is the big one. It is the 1 terabyte version of the PlayStation 4 I'm getting. So yeah, I'm also actually in a contest to see if I can get an anniversary PlayStation. It's the 20 year anniversary of PlayStation. So yeah, they have made an anniversary PlayStation 4 with two controllers, 1 terabyte hard drive. I think it's double up on the RAM and an upgraded graphics card as well. So I'm hoping that I will that I can get that one as well. Because if I do, sorry, I might just do a giveaway. The one I get in the contest thingy. The anniversary run. I'm not gonna. oh my god, I am not gonna do gonna give away the one I get in Christmas, because that would just be a kick in the balls to all of my family members, right? So I'm not gonna do that. We're gonna take one, two. No, we're gonna make all five of them. We can make more of those Sirtis crystals or Josh crystals type dealios. So let's go over. Yeah, because already now I am struggling on space. So yeah, this is a good good time as any to start with this one. Glass cable. Yeah, I'm hoping that you can just put this on. Okay, let's see here. This is a extra utilities. Does extra utilities have a sort of? Yeah, they have. They have a quartz crystal wrench, a nether crystal wrench. Yeah. Cutting knife. Yeah, a quartz crystal. That's just that. That's a wrench. A network tool. Cool. They even got a gun. Cool. Okay. Any other type of wrenches or any other types of tools that is needed for this? No, I don't think so. Okay, cool. So we need that quartz wrench thingy in order. Wait a minute. They are all of these authors. Crescent, C-R-E-S. There we go, the Crescent Hammer. It's actually one of the cheapest hammers you can get. But as you can see, every type of ingot can go in it. Railcraft, Tinker's Construct. It doesn't matter. I think they made it so that this Crescent Hammer can work with any kind of mod. With all of the mods that requires a wrench type deal. Okay. Am I doing this wrong? As you can see, it works with any mod. Okay, first of all, this one did not like. Let me see. Yeah, it works. And it's from Thermal Expansion. Perfect. It doesn't seem to be wanting to work with that one. Okay, I'm gonna. This is from Extra Utilities, these are from Applied Logistics. There is a. Whoops, sorry. There, Extra Utilities. We need to find. There is a. Retrieval node, retrieval node liquids, retrieval node items, retrieval node liquids. There is energy, transfer node energy. Energy, yeah. I think it's this one I need to put down first in order for these two to connect. Yeah. It's gonna take a little while to put together, I think. This one, gold, this one, and three of these transfer node items. Okay, those are the transfer node items are going to be easy. I think I have, yeah, I got this one, perfect. And we got tons of these, so yeah, should be relatively easy anyway. There we go, this one, we got this one, we need this one. So let's just do this. Okay, we need how many? We need four. We need four of them. You know what we're going to do with the enderpearl? Yeah, we're going to do it with the enderpearl because I just happen to have an enderpearl right here. Energy node, this one. Energy node. this one, this one. First of all, let's us get a chest. This one, and a transfer note there, and two pieces of redstone, and two pieces of that. Gives us four energy nodes.
Nice.
Now, this one. Yeah. We apparently can't do that. Okay. Gold, energy nodes, that one. Gold, energy node, that one. Oh, wait a minute. It's not gold. Is this gold? It's in the QED. Gold? Notes? Or this one? No, oh, doesn't that sound just... Oh my god, that sounds so awesome. Okay, cool. Let us bring these back over here. Oh my god, that is so awesome. And I maybe I should make some more of them so it goes in faster. The more there are, the faster it goes, and you can see even from two blocks away it does it quite nicely. Okay, cool. Nope, what the? Now my keyboard doesn't want to do that anymore. Oh my god, what a fuck. Okay, let's see here. Wrong one. I could do it with that one, but this one is much, much easier. Yeah, look at that. Will it? Okay. Nope. It doesn't. Does it work with this one now? Yep, it does. Whoop. Huh? Lol. Okay. Yeah. Nope, doesn't do anything either. Okay. Yeah. Maybe I should just go with these transfer pipe, sorting pipe, filter pipe, restoring pipe, energy pipe. Yeah, I got, yeah. How many in each pipe do I got? Only got three. Energy pipe should be relatively extremely easy to make. Bam. Wham, wham, bam. Thank you, man. Okay, going down, going into... I'm not going to go into Wisp form, because Wisp form is too big for this, so I'm going to go into this form instead. Okay, come on. Off with you, and off with you. That's so cool. Applied energistics engine can be taken up easily. Okay, going up. Come on, fly. Thank you. Let me just do something. Okay. Yeah, here comes the problem. These are thermal expansion thing. Yeah. You know what? I have an idea. I'm just gonna go underneath the engine here, and or behind the engine and draw power from behind the engines to the thermal expansion items. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Okay. And bingo, we got power to it. Cool. And now we're gonna go down here. We're gonna break out this one, which is right behind the engine. Going to place this one down again. Oh, sorry. This one. And this one right here. There we go.
Nice and pretty.
Oh, nope. Wrong. Come on. Okay, cool. I'm gonna place. Actually, we're gonna just gonna plop this one down there. And bam. Then maybe make some covers or some holes in it for this one. That could be cool. Well, the engine is still powering these machines here. And also this machine beside it here, and now powering with its own conduits up to these machines up here.
Hell yeah.
Cool. But still, we need somehow to get power to the applied logistics thingy here. APPL IED, right? Yeah, IED ENER. Nope, that's ENER, not ENET, you dope. Okay. Security terminal. Yeah, cool. So, let us begin. We're going to have to build this one. In order to begin and start everything, we're going to have to make that inscriber thingy thingest. Where is it? There it is. A couple of sticky pistons. And that, yeah, that is cool because I just happen to have a couple of sticky pistons somewhere. There we go, 4 sticky pistons. We only need 2. And we got, oh yeah, we're gonna have to make another search course, don't we? That one, and gonna go out to the puddle.
Yoink, yoink, yoink.
Lovely. I love it when a simple task like that just works. A couple of sticky pistons. That bad boy. And I think it was iron, right? Iron all the way around them. Yeah. Bingo. Glad and just as cool. Okay, now we need to power the things. How do we power them? We have the cables, but we don't apply them. This does not have a machine on its own that can power. ME chest. Controller. Vibration chamber. What the bloody fuck? ME interface. Cell work. Bench, energy cell, dense energy cell, dense energy cell, oh my god. Creative energy cell, inscriber nameplate, huh? I have no idea what that is. A block of iron, inscriber engineering press, and a block of iron gives an inscriber engineering press. Inscriber logic press and a bunch of iron gives an inscriber logic. What the hell? Okay, how do you get it to start with? That's just my question. Crafting press are found in the center of meteorites, which can be found in around the world. They can be located by using the meteorite compass. We're gonna make ourselves a meteor compass, meteorite compass. Charge Curtis Quatty. Yoink, 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 yoink. Oh, this is too good. Okay, let me see here. I got fortune on breaking. If only we had efficiency. Man, I would give anything for some efficiency on this goddamn son of a bitch. Here we got nothing. Not a shit, no shit, no snada. You know what? Let's try and make a pickaxe with... we're gonna make a new pickaxe. We got some diamonds. Oh my god, my god, my god, I almost forgot. Almost forgot this, even though I have made it so that it doesn't... cobblestone does not go inside this one anymore. So it is quartz. But still... Okay, if we're gonna go out and try and find a meteorite, we're gonna have to shut down the quarry. Bam. Uranium. You know what? We're gonna. Yeah, we're gonna place this one in here. Place this one in here. With same with these. No, this is applied logistics. Not applied logistics. Surface course in there. Cool. Applied logistics. It should be off now. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I've made this. So at the quarry side, you know, over at the quarry. Yeah, shut up, phone. Cobblestone lands in this one, goes in this crafting table right here, and I tell it to craft up this, and then goes down here. Just a way to compress cobblestone. Okay. Man, this is gonna be so much sweeter when everything just goes into one place. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna toss that one out right now. Up with you. Up with you, up with you. Up with you. Yeah. There we go, and let's go out and find that... It stopped. Let's go out and try and find that meteor, shall we? It seems like my compass here is doing quite well in finding that meteor. Whoa. So there's a meteor right underneath here? That's weird. What the bloody fuck is this? Do I have an aquatic animal to turn into? Nope, I do. Whoa! Please stop! Shit. What the bloody fuck just happened there? Okay, we are definitely not turning into a squid anytime soon. Sheesh. I just traveled millions of miles. Look at this. Damn, almost 1,000 Almost a full kilometer away. Damn. For fuck's sake. Okay, we're not turning into a squid anytime soon because apparently that is bugged up. Well, okay, it seems like there's a meteor this way. So I'm gonna go on a little bit of a meteor hunting. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. Again, Merry Christmas to all. And, yeah. What the bloody fuck? That's a chest. Did you guys see that? That's an underground railroad system type chest down there. Oh. Okay, there's some... Is it up in the sky? What is it? Where is it? Oh, well. And as always, catch on the flip side.